Oh, hey, Jamie. Can you hand back a sec? Want to tell me about the boy in this painting?
I don't know. Maybe nobody understands him.
Well, if he were here, I'd say that being different is what makes him special. Just like our discounts. Each one is unique, but together they help save our customers a lot of money.
Okay.
Pop quiz, who's my favorite student?
Gwen?
Yeah, it's Gwen.
Yeah, Gwen's the best.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there. Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Easter's here. We're at Walmart with Lindsay, who checks all the weekly ads to get the best sale prices. Let me ask you, you think you can get the same great prices here with Walmart's low price guarantee?
Let's try.
Let's go.
I got a full house to impress.
Well, you better ham it up. Look at this price.
That's awesome.
What's for Easter dessert?
Oh, sugar cookies. My son's helping this year.
Look at that.
Hey, there's my brand.
That's your ad. Walmart will match that price at the register.
Really?
Yeah, you don't even have to have the ad with you.
What?
I'm serious.
Nice.
That's the Walmart low price guarantee backed by Ad Match. Bring your last grocery receipt to Walmart, compare the price.
Hello, Geico. Yeah, I was just talking about your emergency roadside service and how it's available 24/7 and then our car overheated. But what are the chances? Can you send a tow truck, please? The location? You're not going to believe this, but it's in a tree. I wish I was joking, mate, but it's literally stuck in a tree. A chainsaw? No, no. All we really need is a tow truck.
Day or night, Geico's emergency roadside service is there for you.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No. No, I won't do that. Or that.
Or this.
And no. Not this. Definitely not this. No, I just won't do. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes. Just not what you are thinking of.